I'll be honest with you, gang. I'm signing up for karaoke.
Going home.
weird stuff when I get to his house, so I don't look sketchy. People are like, dude, don't park in front of my house. It looks sketchy. Park in the neighbor's driveway. Leave it running. Come to the basement window. Knock three times. You're gonna have to sneak in. My stepdad's still awake. It's like, sneak in your basement? I'm 28 years old. I'm a goddamn resident. Everyone's sitting in Spider's basement. Not me. It isn't a drug deal, though, right? Like, buying meth is a drug. That's a drug deal. Why would it isn't? I never hung out with my meth dealer to pay a couple rounds of Mario Kart. Me and my meth dealer and I smoked a couple bowls and talked about what we thought the movie Avatar really was about. I said Avengers, and he's like, you're thinking of a completely different movie. Hey, you all ever seen Rush Hour? What's your favorite Rush Hour? What's your favorite Rush Hour? Yeah. Two? No, 5:30 Eastbound. That's my time, ladies and gentlemen. Call your mom, tell your